He Nation, it's y'all boy, the breaker of bars. Yes, yes, you already know he would not steer you wrong. Disciples, what's up, y'all? Patreon fam, Discord fam, weird gang, what's up, y'all? Hey, we already know, man. I told y'all what it was, man. I just reacted to this right here, what you see on the screen. Easy Meal featuring, you can see my red bar still at the end. I literally turned it off and turned right back on like I told y'all I was going to do. Easy Meal, Omashiro. If you ain't seen that reaction yet, that, go look at it. Go look at it. Listen here. So like I said I was going to do, man, I had to hear something else real quick. So I'm just finna go ahead, go up here. Look, I still got that shit in there. I'm going back, typing in Easy Meal. I'm just going to find something. Find something that kind of jumps out to me. I know all y'all got y'all favorites, but I like titles. Damn, there's a lot of reactors popped up on this shit. Okay, well, we not reacting to no reactor. Did IDK. What else up? I did that Panalo. IDK, okay. Reactor. I did Freeze. What's that? Dollar Want. A what? 24 bullet bar. What? Bullet? 24 bullet bars? Like all the bars about bullets? Okay, let's see what else down here. Till You're Dead. Okay, that sounds interesting. Easy Running. Oh, I be running? Okay. We looking for something. Looking for something like all that. Like, I get that. That's all. I want something. Okay, what's this? Okay, let's see. What the fuck? Screw must be all over my man right now. Damn, Easy Meal getting a lot of love, y'all. Getting a lot of love. Let's go back up here. Let me see. What was there anything over here? I should have just looked down the list right over here to begin with. This shit, 28,000. Why that shit only got 28? That shit got more than 28,000 views. But I know that shit got more. Is this his actual page? Let's subscribe real quick. Panella IDK Freeze. Look, I'm going to go. Okay. Easy Going Millions. Easy Go. That sounds interesting. Easy Going. That sounds interesting. Okay, so that's the fourth one on this list. I'm going to go with that right there. I'm going to go with that. Let's see what that is right there. What's that? A lyric video? No, it is a lyric video. Okay. All right, we're going from here, y'all. We're going from right here. Easy Going Millions. See what we got. Let's get it. See if I'm gonna get, if he gonna get me turnt again. He had me turnt on the last one. Thank you to those who do not skip ads and to those who have donated to me and my family. It really helps us independent artists in these trying times. Okay. I paused it. I made sure it didn't skip. Let's go. PayPal me Ezekiel Miller. Easy Ezekiel Miller. How are you Filipino with and ended up with Ezekiel Miller as a name? Easy Meal. Okay, that's fine. I like that. What's that say? Cash App. Lash Mouth. So I'll lash out with his mouth. Let's go.
All right.
Oh bye shit! Bye. Okay. Is this back where it all started? Easy Going Millions. I can usually kind of tell where a beat is about to take you, and this sound. Going along with the little pictures, the young pictures, then when you think back to the very beginning, thank you for supporting me and my family through these trials. Oh, man. Oh man, did I walk into I done heard the fire shit. I done heard the club shit. I done heard just sitting and spit. Is this about to be that touchy one? Hold up, man. I wasn't ready for one like this. I didn't even think one was coming like this. I hope I ain't lose somebody close. Shit, that was a hard ass intro line, right? I haven't even learned to live a life that I'm proud of. God, he's still so young, and that's how you feel. Ooh, I can already see where this how this is about to go. God damn, we got 2 minutes left. What a shock. Ooh, procrastination. I know it's my turn, and I'm procrastinating. Like, I'm trying to make what I can earn. I'm trying to get this money so I can give it to my family. He's trying to take care of his family. I don't know how many family members he's referring to, but he's letting you know. I've heard in a couple of songs, he's big on his family. He's big on his family. He's trying to make this money. As the beginning of this video said, thank you for all the donations. It helps me take care of my family in these hard times, trying times. I'm trying to just take care of my family. Man. And he said maybe he's not procrastinating anymore. He said he's moving slowly, but he's not anymore. Cause the boy's blowing. He's about to blow. Hold up, man. Hold up. God damn. Ooh-wee, this is a deep one. God damn. I wasn't even ready for this, y'all. I was not ready for this one right here. Every single memory I've made helps me through this pain that I've been feeling. Every single memory that I've made gets me through this pain that I'm feeling. So he's using the memory, like every single memory, that's good and bad memories, to get through the pain. As they say, pain makes you stronger. So those bad memories play a role in molding you as well. So every single memory gets me through the pain that I'm feeling like now. Whoo, wait, man, let's go, man. Memory I've made. Listen, I ain't changing for the world for no millions. Changing up for the world, aiming for some millions. He's trying to get this money. He's trying to get this money, he's saying. Yo, trying to take care of his family, man. I can't knock that. What's that? I just said I didn't know how many people he had. 2, 4. What's that? 7 right there? All right. Was this even intended to be a song? Easy going millions. It sounds like this is almost the intro to my life, basically. Like, this is the intro. Like, I just gave it to it, like, musically, basically. This does not really feel like a song here. This is like, yo, it's been hard. Like, I've had hard days. It's been painful. It's been rough. And I'm just here trying to change the future and the destiny for my family by getting these millions, okay? Easy meal. I'm trying to get easy millions. I could do everything. These millions are going to come. Memory I've made. Help me through this pain that I've been feeling. I'll be mean. I will never change. Yeah. No, oh my God, bro, he just hit a whole real note and held it. Oh my God, bring that back. That actually got me a little goosebumps when he hit that motherfucker right there. Hold up. Oh my God. Oh. One more time. Hold up. Never oh. One more time. I will never change. Oh. Oh. hope y'all be mad at me. I gotta hit that shit one more time. Goddamn. Oh, that was hard. Oh, wow. Damn. The beat, this shit is perfect. Is that it? Oh, no. Okay, if that's it, I gotta hear it one more time then. That's it, I gotta hear it one more time, y'all. No, I will never change. Damn. Yo, this is what y'all have to understand why this is hitting me this hard. See, my first love in music was always R&B. Damn. That shit hit hard right there, man. God damn. My first love in music was R&B, and that was a note right there. But that's one of those notes that fucking stand your fucking hairs up. Like, look, if you didn't know I do this, let me just show you. Not just one time. Let me show you one time I can do this too. Oh, damn. Okay, let's go. My bad, y'all. I'm sorry. Hey, I'm reacting right now. That's all I'm doing. Y'all could have cut it, but if I was listening to this on my own, I probably would have done this without y'all right now, and I just can't help it myself. Let's go. Man, let's go to the end with it. That beat, the walkout of the beat is crazy too, man. That it came like perfect after that note. It's just. Wow. I could do shit but smile right now. That's. Wow. Wow. Listen to this shit right here. Woo-wee. Ooh-wee, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think, man. If y'all mad because I rewind it so much, y'all can let me know that too. But that note was everything. Everything. Let me know how y'all felt when y'all first heard this, man. This one was deep. Like, this is probably, you know, I like painful stuff, and I know all the other stuff is bar heavy and, you know, popping in it, but this right here, this is the real shit right here. This is that real shit right here. This is the shit where you really know how, where someone comes from, like where they been, where they trying to go, you know, what they stand for, what they not gonna take. They ain't taking no shit, and you can get your ass popped up over my family as well. I seen a lot of girls in those pictures. I'm sure they don't play about them girls over there, you know what I'm saying? But, woo, man. Man. Let me go one more time, y'all. God, let me take it. I'ma take it out on this one, man. Shit. Peace.